What's up, y'all? Hold on, y'all. Like, it's just crazy. Okay. Gang, 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 back with a YouTube video. Turned up, yeah. So, what's up, y'all? It's DK King 105, and today I'm gonna tell y'all a story about how I thought my phone was cracked. So make sure you subscribe and like, hit the bell and everything up. It's not gonna be a lot of editing. Well, it's not gonna be no editing, because I don't feel like editing is just gonna take a lot of work and I got stuff to do. So yeah, and let's just get into the video. Anyway, so yesterday I was running and I fell and I cracked my phone. But good thing it's like all clean. It's good. Because I had a screen protector. I forgot that I bought a glass screen protector. Look at this. This is crazy. I thought my phone was like, it was done for. And it's a glass protector. Look at this. This is no good. Like, watch this. But my mom said that I have to take it off. I'm just gonna buy a new one. And you can go to Walmart and get you one for probably like $11. It's really cheap. So make sure y'all go get you one. And really, y'all need to go get these, because look at this. Look at that, bruh. Like, when I tell you, I thought I was going to be dead, because, you know, parents these days. And also, my mom thought I had my phone, too, because, I guess she forgot that I had a screen protector, but, yeah. Y'all should go get one. This is what it looks like. Oh my gosh. This is the worst I ever had. Y'all. A camera crack. I know y'all see it on a YouTube video, but it's like, psych. It's just this. See, it's really good. Like, bro, y'all should go get one. So, yeah, that is the story. And, yeah. So, make sure y'all go get one at Walmart. It only costs, like, $11. And so, yep, go just hop one, scoop it up, get it, clean your phone. It got one for iPhone, Samsung's, and LG's. So, make sure you go get you one and see you later. Peace.